I am Peter MacGregor, married 23 years to Christine, and have 3 sons. I am a former small business owner of 14 years, employing 12 people. I am also a former township supervisor, and maintaining local control for our communities is near and dear to my heart. I currently serve as the state representative for the 73rd District. I want to make sure that our state doesn't go back to the failed policies of the past. Our state was in a world of hurt, and Michigan's economy was a mess in 2010. When I took office in 2011, Michigan had a $1.5 billion deficit, and our economic conditions were dead last in the nation. This was the result of failed policies of past legislators who enabled Granholm and believed in budget gimmicks, out-of-control spending, and kicked-the-can-down-the-road leadership. I decided, with the help of my wife and family, to leave the private sector because I could no longer sit by and watch the state I love go down the drain. I did this not only for the sake of our hardworking taxpayers, but for the sake of our children, your children, and their futures. So I decided to get involved. I used the motto in the private sector, listen, commit, deliver. And I have continued this motto as a legislator, and I continue to serve by this code. I listen to my constituents and the small business owners at my office hours and town hall meetings. I am committed to conservative West Michigan values, and I deliver real results for the hardworking taxpayers of Michigan. Starting in 2011, I had 3 action items I wanted to deliver on as a legislator. I not only committed to these action items, but I delivered results. These action items are, 1, get Michigan working. Since I took office in 2011, Michigan has gained over 286,000 private sector jobs, and the unemployment rate has gone from over 11% down to 7.4% in 2014. This was done by repealing the Michigan business tax, eliminating the personal property tax on manufacturing and small businesses, and I cut your income taxes. Over the past 3 years, I cut red tape by eliminating over 1,950 unnecessary rules and regulations. The second action item I committed to was reforming and right-sizing our state government. We balanced our state budget the same way families do, by prioritizing. I was part of the solution to structurally balance the state budget 4 months ahead of schedule, 4 years in a row. Just like you, we began paying down our debt. $20 billion already paid, and if we keep on the same track, Michigan should be debt-free by the year 2038. Just like you, we also began saving for that rainy day by saving more than $700 million in 3 years. The third action item that I committed to was protecting life and protecting personal freedoms. I made sure certain procedures like abortions are not being paid for by your tax dollars. I also voted to strengthen your Second Amendment rights and gave workers the freedom to choose with the new right to work law. As a state representative, I have reduced my own pay, increased my health care co-pays, and eliminated the lifetime legislator health care benefits for elected officials. I have led by example. These are real results delivered by the new breed of leadership in Lansing. What happened in the last 3 years is important to you because your tax dollars now have more accountability and have more performance measures attached. And just like you, government needed to live within its means. I have delivered proven results, and I want to continue the privilege of serving hardworking taxpayers like you. I don't want us to go back to the days of helping neighbors, friends, and family move out of this state. I am running for Senate because I don't want to lose the momentum that our state has gained since 2011. I want to continue the economic transformation. As the next state senator, I will continue to fight for hardworking taxpayers, and I will continue to provide results. It's about you, our community, and our future of our children. I am pro Second Amendment. I am also pro-business, receiving endorsements from the Grand Rapids Chamber of Commerce, the Small Business Association of Michigan, and the Grand Rapids Association of Realtors. I am pro-life, and I am endorsed by Right to Life of Michigan. I am Peter MacGregor, and I will continue to advocate for you, the taxpayers, and our families. I would be honored to serve you as your next state senator, and I am humbly asking for your vote on August 5th. God bless you, and thank you.